I just wanted to show you my Whirlpool Six Sense Power Clean. I've had it for just over a week now. I have to say, I'm really glad I've upgraded. It's a bit complicated to start with the dials, but once you get used to it, it will make sense. So you've got your list up here. So you've got 8 programs, and they're all listed on there with a picture to show you what you've got. Your eco, your glasses, your 50 degree, your night wash. So program 1 has been used mainly over Christmas because we've had more soil pots and pans. And what this does, it's the Sixth Sense program, and it picks up how much dirt you've got in there and how long the cycle should take to get it clean. So far, all the cycles have come out clean. All the programs have been good. Our all-time favourite is program 4, which is basically a quick wash. It takes 39 minutes and it's absolutely brilliant. Quick doesn't mean not done properly. It really has brought everything out shining. And as a family of 5, we tend to use this quite a lot. Our dishwasher goes on quite a bit and it works out really well for us. You have your start stop button, you have a cancel button here if you need to cancel your program for any reason in the middle of anything. This one here, you've got up 24 hours on a timer. You can also lock the controls. And the other thing is, if you've got a smaller family, don't want quite big loading, you can select here. So you can have the bottom shelf or the top shelf, so you can choose just to have one area being washed. Inside, you've got your dishwasher tablet drawer there. It's just a little slide drawer, which is easy, and obviously your rinse aids. The drawers slide out really easy. You've got 2 cutlery trays. For us, this has been really good because I've really spread out the cutlery, because that's one thing I found my last one. It was all sticking together and making a mess. Everything's been in cleaning that so far. It's been really good. So you've got 2 rows for your plates here, but these ones here also fold down, so if you wanted more pots and pans in there, they just pop down. And that bit at the back also folds down, so it's really flexible. The other thing is, if you've got larger plates, you can lift this top up a bit higher, so it gives you a bit more room. See, it's quite a large area. If you've got wine glasses, like we've got quite big wine glasses we use at Christmas, it's quite handy just to have it a bit lower an angle. Then you can also position it half up, half down, and it's really easy to use and slide in. One thing that's different about this dishwasher, what I haven't had before, is the extra jets, and I'm quite sure that's why it's cleaner than my other dishwashers. It really just pumps around the water in places that probably my old one didn't, with it just usual water. I got this from AO.com, and they specified when they were going to deliver. They delivered on the day, actually quite early, and people that delivered were very pleasant. So I'd definitely use them again. Their services were really good. So if you're looking for a new dishwasher, the Whirlpool Power Clean Six Sense, I would definitely give it a try, especially with the quick wash. It's an excellent asset. Thank you.